definitely have two of these a week. And hopefully when I'm like 50, I will look like I'm 25. Like right now, I should look the same. Okay, but like 50. I'm just kidding. Okay guys, so our ingredients for today, you need some ice, a kiwi, an avocado, some cucumber, lemon, a pear, honey, and some wheatgrass powder. Hey guys, welcome back. Today's recipe, we are going to do a beauty-based smoothie, which is exciting. As you can see, I've already mentioned the ingredients. So let's just begin. We are going to concentrate on a beauty-based recipe. We are going to focus on those key elements that's gonna help our skin and hair from the inside, okay? I know most of us do beauty treatments and hair treatments to help our skin and to detoxify and clarify. But I bet you, if you take care of your skin from the inside as well as the outside, you are going to have amazing benefits, okay? So on today's ingredients, we have like wheatgrass. Wheatgrass is going to help you clarify and detoxify your bloodstream. This is gonna help with your skin as well. We also have an avocado. An avocado is full of antioxidants and gives you that significant protection for your skin from the environment. It's gonna help with the aging process. It's gonna reduce the fine lines and wrinkles. We also have a kiwi. A kiwi has got vitamin E in it. It's gonna keep your skin moisturized as well as aid in the regeneration of your skin cells. We also have a cucumber. A cucumber is gonna help with, once again, clarifying and detoxifying, clearing out all those toxins in your body. It also has amazing vitamin supply, which is fantastic, right? I'm also going to add a pear as well as honey to help taste, but those also have amazing vitamin and mineral benefits as well. So let's get started. What you want to do, you want to get some ice. I'm actually going to scoop up some avocado into my jar. I'm actually going to use one whole avocado because I just love avocado. Okay, so I'm going to scoop this avocado into my jar. Then I'm going to get some kiwis in there. I'm also going to add some cucumber. And then I'm also going to add my pear. I've cut it into quarters. I'm also going to squeeze half of my lemon in there as well. Then I'm going to take 1 teaspoon of honey, put it in here as well. Okay, then I'm also going to then take another teaspoon of wheatgrass, and then I'm going to put it in here. Like I said, wheatgrass is gonna help clarify and just detoxify the bloodstream. So I'm just in love with wheatgrass, I'll tell you that right now. Okay, so then what I'm also gonna do now is I'm going to add my water, once again, adding it to the max line. Okay. This is going to be a proper green smoothie. But you know, you can make your own. If you feel like some of these ingredients are going to be very strong for you, add more honey, add another pear. I just really like strong smoothies. If it's green, it has to be green for me. It has to like taste like Mother Earth. Okay, so. Okay, so I'm going to make sure that's tight and secure. You are going to place your smoothie into your blender and then we're gonna blend. Okay, so let's see the consistency once again. And I just hope this tastes good because I definitely put a lot of lemon into here. So wish me luck, guys. I just want to show you how smooth it actually all is. It's pretty amazing, like the results you get with the Nutribullet. But I mean,
Any blender will do, to be honest with you. So let's have a taste. Mmm! Oh my god! It's really good, actually. It's really tasty. Once again, very creamy. Super cold with the ice. Ready for you to just enjoy. I'm encouraging you guys now to at least do one beauty smoothie a week. You will definitely see the results. Okay guys, so try yours at home, give it a twist. Let me know what you think. You know, some people might want to use wheatgrass, some people might want to also use moringa powder. Whatever superfood you decide to use, just, you know, just research first before you use it. Is it going to help you with your beauty regimen? But I definitely have two of these a week. And hopefully when I'm like 50, I will look like I'm 25. Drink it from this jar. I'm actually going to just have it now, really. Okay guys, so remember, stay tuned and stay healthy. Bye guys.